morning, Trojans. Today's day is Thursday, October 28th, and it's an A day. I'm Mia Vaughn.
And I'm Kiara Mondihano. Our quote today is from Ruth Bader Ginsburg, an American lawyer and a former Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States, who said, quote, "Fight for the things you care about, but do it in a way that will lead others to join you," unquote.
The Egg Bowl is this Saturday. JV plays at 1 p.m. and varsity kickoff is at 3 p.m. If you can't make the game, TBC has you covered. We'll have the coverage of the game on our Trojan Broadcast Channel on YouTube.
It's Halloween on Sunday. To celebrate tomorrow's Egg Bowl theme, wear a costume.
Where's your costume?
What costume?
It's Friday, costume day. Don't be this guy.
Last year we had some great costumes, so get creative, Trojans.
Freshmen, don't forget to check your emails for that A+ invitation from your link leaders. If you don't get an email this week, don't worry. They plan on meeting with each ninth grader between now and December.
And don't forget about the Frosh Halloween movie tomorrow.
Hello?
Do you want to play a game?
Who is this?
I'll tell you if you play.
Who is this?
Do you want to play a game?
Sure, I'll play.
Okay, I need you to answer some questions for me. I'll tell you if you're right or wrong. Are you doing anything October 29th?
No, it's a Friday. I'm not doing anything.
Correct answer, you're doing well. Now do you like movies?
I love movies.
Correct again. Do you like scary movies?
I love scary movies. Are you inviting me to see a scary movie?
Maybe.
What movie exactly?
I said I was the one asking questions. But if you really want to know, it's The Quiet Place.
Okay, I'm the one asking the questions now. Where can I see this movie?
At the baseball field, at Petaluma High School.
Is it going to be on Friday, October 29th?
You know it, at 6:45 p.m.
Will there be popcorn?
I don't know. Will there be? Popcorn in a movie at Petaluma High School on the baseball field at 6:45 p.m. on Friday, October 29th, hosted by Link Crew.
Link Crew will be showing The Quiet Place, so plan on joining them at 6:45 in the baseball field. Hope to see you there.
Our FFA has four students who earned scholarships from the Petaluma Ag FFA boosters and will be traveling to Indiana. The 2020 and 2021 Jeff Fornery Memorial Award winners are William Donovan, Haley Panter, and Emma Stafford, and the 2021 Sam Neeson Memorial Award winner is Adam Jason. All of them will take part in leadership development workshops, hear inspiring keynote addresses, meet hundreds of agricultural businesses and secondary schools, as well as tour agricultural production facilities around Indiana. It's a fantastic opportunity, and we wish them a fantastic trip and a safe return.
Another incredible opportunity is available to students who would like to participate in the governing process at Petaluma City Schools. One student from PHS will be selected each year to be a student board member. Student board members will participate in all regularly scheduled PCS school board meetings. To learn more about the opportunity and to apply, click on the link in this video's description. There, you can view the application and guidelines. Application must be turned in to Mr. Mori in the main office by November 1st at 4 p.m.
Our sports update starts with girls basketball. Tryouts for girls basketball will be held next week from November 1st through November 4th. Come to the PHS gym from 6:30 to 8:30 to try out. Contact Ms. Bin at sbin@pk12.org for more information.
Girls soccer tryouts will take place on the first two Mondays and the first two Wednesdays of November. Tryouts will be on the soccer field from 7 to 9 p.m. on both Mondays and Wednesdays. Contact Deacon Bala at deaconbabala@gmail.com with any questions about girls soccer.
Boys soccer tryouts will take place on the first two Tuesdays and the first two Thursdays of November. Tryouts will be on the soccer field from 7 to 9 p.m. on Tuesdays and 7:30 to 9 on Thursdays. Contact Callum Brooker at jcallumbrooker@gmail.com with any questions about soccer.
You must be fully cleared on the sports net, including concussion testing, in order to try out for soccer or basketball. Concussion testing is happening this week.
Our clubs and organization update starts with Skills USA, which is meeting today at lunch in A6. Bring a friend and develop important life skills that will be later be useful in the workforce. See you there! Email Teresa Solorio at tsoloriohernandez23@peke12.org for any questions.
Circle of Friends meets today in the Butterfly Garden at lunch. Want to make a difference? Then join them and make a friend. That's it for today's program. Stay safe, other Trojans, and
make it a great day.